Hello, you are welcome to Favorite Skincare and Hair Care. I want to appreciate my subscribers. I want to thank my whole subscribers. I want to thank you for coming around. I want to thank you for viewing my channel. I want to thank you for everything you have been doing, for the support, for the comment, for sharing with your friends. I want to appreciate you people. I want to thank you for supporting me up to 1K subscribers. I want to say thank you so very much. I appreciate all my whole subscribers. I thank you so very much because I remember I started this YouTube channel. It's not an easy journey. So I want to thank you for supporting me, my whole subscribers. I want to appreciate you. I am very, very grateful. I appreciate everything you have done. Thank you so very much. And to my new subscribers, maybe you are seeing me for the first time. You just come across the YouTube channel, maybe in the YouTube NGO, something bought you. Or something just carried you, waka come, all those ones. So if you're first time seeing me in Favorite Skincare, we talk about cream products you can use to achieve a glowing skin and a loving skin. I will also talk about some cream remedy that you can, some remedy you can use to treat some skin reaction like stretch mark, green face, cellulite, and the rest. So if you are looking for a shining that talks about remedy for green veins, remedy for stretch mark, remedy for white spashy, cellulite, spider vein, and the rest, you are in the right channel. So don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, don't forget to click on the notification bell that anytime we post new video, you'll be the number one that is going to see it, that Favorite Skincare and Hair Care and Health Care has post new video. Thank you. You are welcome, my new subscriber. Thank you so very much. Today, I want to talk about some cream lotion that are good, and I'll also tell you some of their side effects, the disadvantage and advantage of them. I have used almost all of them, so I can talk more about them. I can give you an honest review, an honest review about them without thinking twice, talking out of point about it. The number one I'm going to talk about is pure carrot. Pure carrot is going to flash on your screen. The pure carrot, you know, we have different type of pure carrots. We have the black type, we have the white type, we have the gold type, we have the orange type. The orange type is the one I have used and is the one I'm going to talk about now. So I use the orange type of pure carrot then when I was in school, there in the university when I was in school. That I used it, and that time I was a novice. I was just like trying to lighten my skin because I see my friends there, my classmates there, they are glowing, they are fair, all those ones. So I decided to be fair, all those ones there, even though I'm not that dark. I'm just like, let me just say, not chocolate, not fair, just average, just between the line of. Not chocolate, not fair, all those ones. So I wanted to go one shade, just to be fair, just to be in fair aspect because fairness is something that I really love that time, all those ones as a novice then. So I love being fair, all those ones then. So I went into this area where I used to usually buy my normal cream that puts me not chocolate. Not fair, all those ones there. So I went there. I was not say, ah, I want to like be fair. I want to lighten the skin. I want to tone my skin a little bit, maybe one shade to be fair a little and to have this glowing skin. So she recommend this pure carrot for me then. So she was telling me that the pure carrot is good, it's lovely and the rest. And I really bought it then. Then to say that three five, then it was 3,500 naira. Then all those ones, so I bought it. I also bought the soap, the shower gel. It's not having shower gel. It's not having shower gel. It's just the normal bar soap, all those ones there. So I also bought it. Then bought the serum because it also has a serum, all those ones. So if maybe you are new to the word serum, maybe I'll. You are new to the world, so you are just only used to the word oil because that time we were growing up, when we see someone adding something into his clothes, we say it's oil, all those ones. So it's called serum, all those ones there. So I bought them, all those ones. So I started using it. When I use The first container really bring the real beauty, the real glowing, and the real fairness in my skin. I can't lie, you, all those was pure carrot really brings my glowing and the rest. Even my cosmetics was not saying, what kind of cream you are using, especially if I pass my own fellow female. I remember that time I went for a marriage then in Benin, all those ones. So we're dressing up. We went there daybreak. The marriage is tomorrow. We went there like to the other ones. So the following day, that is the marriage, I tried to get ready. Where we, the girls, these other ones. The moment I was trying to change, then a fellow girl there saw my skin, all those on the shoulder, the neck, how it was glowing, all those. So I just say, please recommend your cream. We saw my hand, all those. Please recommend your cream for me. So I told them the cream. They also snap it, all those on there. So I was really, really glowing. Within, and to be frank, as this year, pure carrot, I start seeing pure carrot results as from the fourth day up to a week. I start seeing it, all those. So it's also fast in lighting you, in giving you that fairness you desire. It's also a fast cream enlightening you, others. So I start seeing it, I start using it, others. So that one cup finish, then this is what brought me, this is what I'm going to talk. So when that one cup finish, so it now brought me to this particular one that I saw the really effect of the pure carrot, which is the second cup. So when I bought the second cup, because I don't want to let go, I want to like continue with the pure carrot, all those ones, since it has given me the kind of result that I want. It has given me the glowing and the rest. So I want to like continue using the pure carrot, all those ones there. So I have to like bought another container there. So I bought this container, the second container, all those ones, from the same store that says original, because where I used to buy my creams, they even in school and present now, they says original, because I don't joke with my skin at all. If you are new to, if you are in my, you are holding my channel, you know that I always talk about, because the first thing someone sees when you come out is your appearance, and mostly the skin that the person look like, look at, all those or so. As a woman, even as a man, I don't joke with my skin, because when the skin is damaged, something else, it don't give you this self-confidence in you. You feel ashamed sometimes, all those ones there. So I don't joke with my skin. So I always go for a cream store, a cosmetic store that says original then, even up to now. So I went back to the same store. So I bought the pure carrot. So I started using it. I've not even used it up to, okay, so pardon me. So I've used it up to 1 week and some days, let me just say 1 week and 3 days. That is when I start seeing white patches. I start seeing white patches on my skin. Then I was just wondering, especially white patches. That time I don't know about white patches because I am new to creams. I'm just GGC, journey just come. I'm a novice, all those ones. So I don't know anything about how cream reacts. I don't know anything that this is how cream is, all those ones there. This is a side effect of some cream, and I don't know anything about that cream can have some chemicals that is going to damage your skin, that is going to change your skin, that's going to give you stretch marks and the rest. So apart from the white patches, I also noticed green veins on my hands. So I noticed green veins on my hands. I also, when I noticed the green veins, I was just still using it. All those was the one that motivates me, the one that I don't need someone to tell me, all those ones, to stop using it, was when I got stretch mark on my hand here. So when I got the stretch mark, I have not got a stretch mark once, and I hate stretch mark because I'm that kind of a person that I feel somehow ashamed sometimes. So by me getting stretch mark, wearing all those hanglet shirts, something else. That time I cannot wear my shirt to come out of my lodge, all those was, so I was really, really ashamed, all those was of stretch mark, all those was. But some people are not actually ashamed of their stretch mark. You see some ladies with mighty stretch mark, they still put on shirts that still expose where the stretch mark is and the rest. But for me, I'm very, very ashamed of that, all those, especially stretch mark. I dislike stretch mark, not even this, I hate stretch mark on body. It makes me feel summer by seeing the others on stage. So that is how And now God is touching me. I have to like stop the cream. I start looking for what is the actual cost of this dress mark of the white patches and the green face. These three things just attack me. You can see it now. You can see the problem there. These three things just attack me, all those of them. So I started doing research. I went to Google. I was researching all those things. That is when I now come across that some creams contains chemicals. And I'm going to talk about these two chemicals, hydroquinone and stearas. Hydroquinone is normally used for treatment. Maybe you're having acne, you are having some kind of a dark or discoloration. So you want to correct it. Maybe you're having that Coke and Fanta, you want to like correct it. So it's meant for treatment, actually. Hydroquinone is meant for, it's a chemical meant for treatment. So if you are using product that contains hydroquinone, you are using it for one particular treatment. And after the treatment, it's not advisable for you to use it after 3 months. It's not advisable for you to use it after 3 months. And then, so that is how I now noticed that pure carrot contains hydroquinone. Yeah. Then the other chemical I'm going to talk about is stearas. Stearas is a very dangerous chemical. Stearas mostly is fine for all those cheap cream, all those ones that you can get from the roadside, you can get from saloon that have a show glass and this. It's not that I'm condemning it, all those ones, but I have to like say the truth. Like those are our saloon, you go to a saloon, you see a show glass, you can see this. I'm not going to call any of their product, the products that have stearas, I'm not going to call it all those ones. So those, and stearas is very, because stearas is going to burn your skin. Let me just be frank and sincere. Stearas will burn your skin. So when you see some people, especially those are our advanced mothers, as from let me just say 40 something to 50, that want to bleach their skin, and they are doing it in the wrong way. They are doing it in the other side, not using the right method, not going the right way of lighting their skin. You can see they get burnt, especially their face. You see their face get burnt, their body, all those all get burnt. It's stearas. They bought a cream to lighten their skin that contains stearas. So it's stearas that burns their skin. It's a stearas that makes face red and the rest. So stearas is the most dangerous. So I don't advise anybody at all. I don't advise any of my subscriber, friends, family to use a product that contains stearas, because it's a very deadly, deadly, deadly chemical. So I don't advise to use a product that contains stearas. So back to the pure carrot we are talking about, because I just emphasize to make you know that there are some dangerous chemical that most of those cream company add to make those cream that you rub fair and the rest. So I've emphasized more on these two ones I know about, all those sorts there. So this pure carrot, let me be frank as to say, something that I've used and that is why I have the boldness. That is why I can say it at all those sorts to tell you the advantage and the disadvantage of it. So pure carrot contains hydroquinone. I did not know. So I supposed to have not used it again after the first cup. So I did not know that it contains hydroquinone there. So let me give you one top secret. Most of all the creams you see that we use, we rub on our skin, all those us. Then you'll be saying, maybe let me just throw this question. So you'll be asking, how will I know that a cream contains hydroquinone and the rest? During my research, then that is what motivates me to have motivate me to go into cream, to go into skincare products. I'm just telling you what motivates me to have this shine they call skincare, favorite skincare. So because I started going more deeper in research about skin, this is when I decided to have a YouTube channel. It's something, you know, when you decide to have a channel as a content creator, you have to know what's your niche. You have to know what you can say, what you can continue. So I look at it that I want to have a YouTube channel. So what will I be talking about that I will not get feed, that I will not short of content, that I will be able to continue it? So I just say, you are good in Talking about cream and the rest, why don't you name it Favorite Skincare to talk about cream and the rest? So that is where the name came from. So when I was going deep and deep to know more about the pure carrot or those, so I noticed during the research, I noticed that some company, they are not going to write hydroquinone there at all. Let me just be frank and sincere with you. They're not going to write to say, this maybe if you check the ingredients they use in producing the cream, all those words, you're not going to see hydroquinone at all. You're not going to see hydroquinone or Stellaris at all. You're not going to see it. They have a way, they are so very clever. Those companies that produce those creams, they are so very, very clever, and they have a way of hiding it. So I'm going to tell you one of the way I did research that I know about, that they hide it in perfume. If you see a cream that has perfume, know that there's some percentage of hydroquinone in it. That is truth. You can do your research. That is truth. Any cream that you come across in the ingredients, you see it, water, this, that, then you now see perfume. Perfume, hydroquinone is there. Hydroquinone is hidden in perfume because they can't write it hydroquinone boldly, so it's hidden in perfume or those there. So that is a top secret. You can take notice of it, or you can do your own research about it. So that is that. So Hannah saw that it's having perfume or fragrance. So you can see it. They can change. They may not put perfume. They may change it to the other language of fragrance. So whether you see fragrance, this thing is going to smell good, or those was, there's hydroquinone there. Hydroquinone is hidden in the perfume or fragrance there. So that is just it there. So that is why I now notice that it contains hydroquinone and the rest. So and let me tell you, treating stretch mark, white patches goes, because when I start treating white patches, it goes within some days. I start seeing my skin getting better and the rest. But green veins also take little time to go. But stretch mark, that is the other part of it. Stretch mark is very difficult. Very, very difficult to fade away. You will continue treating it. You will continue until you see the results. You don't stop in treating it. And it costs money because. Let me show you. Let me talk about how I treat my skin reaction, the stretch mark, apply the stretch mark and the white patches and the green veins. So I'll start making research all those ones. Say, how am I good? Even when I went back to the shop, I bought it. I was not saying, see, oh, she did not even have idea of what I can use to treat it. Her own is just to sell cream, all those words, so she does not have ideas. So don't think that anybody that sells cream cosmetics have idea of what the product is. No, they just bought it. Maybe they bought it from the website or bought it from abroad to set in their shop. Like she used to buy it from the companies in abroad to sell in her shop, all those words. She does not have idea of do not have the knowledge I have now about cream. She does not have it at all. So even when I went to go and show her the white patches and the green veins, all those was, she was wondering what to use all those was. So I have to like go back to my research, start doing research, start browsing to see. That is when I come across Kutkenako. So Kutkenako, Shenix dish too, and bar oil. So those are the things I use all those was. And Kutkenako, you hardly see it in the cosmetic store. You hardly see a store that says cream at all. You hardly see it, because where you can see Kutkenako is those people that produce organic cream. Organic cream, all those ones. Those are people that produce organic cream from the trash. They are the one that says Kutkenako. And you can see the little cup. Let me just say a little cup, not even that will just last you for 4 days. It's 1,000 there. I don't know how much it is now. It's 1,000 there. So if you are buying that little can of Coke, you're going to spend up to either 4, 5 or 5,000 in getting that full little can of Coke, either 4,000 5,000, maybe 9. Forgive me, maybe now it has gotten up all those ones. So then it was 4,000, 5,000 in that rate of those sorts there. So you can see before you think about Shenikoye, yeah, there was 2,500. So I don't know how much it is present because it was 2,500 in Shenikoye. Although, so that is how I bought them, all those ones. And I bought Bao Oye, all those ones. I started using them, rubbing it, applying. So then I applied to my direct skin because I stopped using the pure carrots, using any lighting cream. So when you are faced with all these treatments, with all these skin reaction, and you want to treat it, my most advice to you is to stop any lighting product that you are using. It's for you to stop it. Yeah, totally stop it so that that treatment you are applying to that situation can heal. By the time you start using your lighting product and you are using it, it will not work. It will be increasing all those. So you have to first of all stop it first. So that is when I now stop it. Then I start using it. When I start using it, I start seeing this thing, the white patches, like what I said, within 4 or 5 days. My skin has come normal. The white patches is off, all those sorts. Then I now start with the green veins. The green veins take up to, let me just say, up to months, to up to, let me just say, a month and some weeks. The green veins went inside all those sorts there. So it was now remain the organ pata pata, which is the stretch mark. Stretch mark turn to 1 year, 2 years, because it's something you will keep on doing. Don't let anybody deceive you that this product, 7 days stretch mark has gone, is a lie. Stretch mark, I keep on using it, will be fading gradually that someone cannot see it. Even you will be finding it, except you use a mirror. That is where you can detect it, all those. So that is how I started using it, to be treating it until my stretch mark start fading, that now I can hardly find it in my hands. I can hardly find the stretch mark in my hands. So those are the side effects of pure carrot there. So if you are there, you are thinking of using pure carrot, yeah, pure carrot is good. Pure carrot will give you that glowing and lovely skin. But my advice for you is to go. My old subscriber knows I always talk about this rescue team. Is yes, which is the Code Kevaco, the Shenix Stage 2, and the Bahoye. I always talk about it to prevent, to I always talk about it so that you can use it to prevent all this skin reaction, because it's not easy to take away stretch mark. You will spend money in taking away stretch mark, and it's not good that you are having green veins, your veins are showing. Your veins, it's not that you want to take injection that doctor beats your hand to give you injection or those to fix drip, or you know, this one, it will be there because of chemical from cream. You will just have that green veins will be there. So it's something else, or those. So for you to prevent it, or you have already gotten it, you want to rub some lighter cream, or those. For you to be treating and be rubbing it, or those. Then you have to use the rescue team. Then don't say, this cream is good. She talk about this cream, let me use it. No. I always tell my subscribers, I always tell my viewers, anyone that comes to my channel to view my video, I always tell them, don't say that I talked about social product is good. You go and try it, all those without using good Kenako. That is why anytime I introduce any product, I always say, go with the rescue team, go with the good Kenako, to save your skin for being affected or infected with skin reaction, because skin reaction is not good at all on skin or those. It's not a good thing. It's not a good experience. I am talking from experience, so it's not a good experience at all those. So that is it for pure carrot. So if you want to use it, you have to play safe. Don't say that it's good or those. Play safe by buying your rescue team. Use it along all those ones there. So that is just, so you may ask, are you going to use it along? Are you going to apply the rescue tip direct on your skin? Or so you can apply it direct on your skin, but to, like what I said, the Code Kevaco is expensive. To save your money and the rest of those ones, you have to first of all mix it together in the container. You cook kenakwa, you chenik oil, the bar oil, you mix it together. When you mix it together, then you can be like what I used to do, and I'm still doing it now. I have a container that I mix the cook kenakwa, the chenik oil, and the bar oil. So anytime I buy a new product or anytime I want to rub my lotion, I will just press my lotion in my hand, then take a little, the quantity of lotion I want to use in my hand, then I will not take the quantity of the rescue team, which contains cook kenakwa, chenik oil, and a bar oil. I will just take it, add it to the list, mix it together in my hand, and apply it in my skin. Then if you are that type that forget, I used to forget all those, so you just go there, pick your lotion and the rest, and apply without you applying the rescue tip. You can mix it and add it to your lotion. But the only thing is going to change the face of your lotion. It can give it some brownish face, all those ones. So it's great because of the cook kenakwa, your lotion is going to change to brownish and the rest. So you can add it to your lotion so that anytime you just pick your lotion, you know that the rescue team is there with your lotion. So you can do that. So these are the honest review about Pure Carrot. They are the honest review that I can see because it's something I have used. So those are the honest review I can really talk about Pure Carrot. Then, so the other one I'm going to talk about, the other lotion I'm going to talk about is Q7. Q7 is also a very nice product. Q7 does not lighten you quick as Pure Carrot. Let me be frank and sincere. It does not lighten you quick as Pure Carrot. Q7 is good, especially the one that contains carrot. It's going to flash on your screen. So the one that contains carrot is very good. And yes, because me, I love rubbing cream that contains carrot. Yuck. Creams that contains carrot is very good in my skin, all those. So I love rubbing cream that contains carrot and the rest. So that Q7, the carrot type, is very good. It's also good and the rest. But that one does not make you that you don't go with your rescue team. So if you are going to try Q7, please apply your rescue team also with it. That will help you a lot to prevent any chemical that the cream has to prevent you from it, to stand as anti-cream reaction to heat all those sauce. So the other one, and two, this Q7 also is the same thing with it's the same thing like 18K I talked about in my last shine all those sauce. It does not white you. It's a safe cream, but that one does not guarantee that you don't use your rescue team, all those. So that is it for it. So the other one I'm going to talk about is Estrat. Estrat Papaya is going to flash on your screen. The Estrat Papaya is also a good product that you can still use to lighten your skin and the rest. All those is very good, and you start seeing results quick and the rest, all those. But make sure you go with your rescue team. Make sure you go with your rescue team, all these creams I am talking about. Then the other one I'm going to talk about is Fairness. Fairness, let me just throw honest review about Fairness. Fairness lights you quick like Pure Carrot. Yeah, that is the truth. Fairness lights you quick than Pure Carrot. Fairness is going to flash on your screen too. It lights you quick than Pure Carrot. It lights you quick like Pure Carrot too, also all those ones. They are the same category, all those ones. Fairness also have hydroquinone on it, like Pure Carrot. So it's going to light you quick. It's lighting you quick like Pure Carrot, all those ones. So if you are using Fairness to achieve a glowing and a lighting skin, you have to use your rescue team. In all of the cream I am talking about, you have to use your rescue team to make sure that you achieve a skin free from side effect. You don't know what it takes to have a skin that is free from any side effect. Just to have a skin that is free from side effect, you have to use your cook kenakwa, your chenik oil, and your bar oil. So for your skin to be free from side effect. So if you are using Fairness, make sure you use it to free your skin. Make sure you use the rescue team to free your skin from every reaction that fairness carries, so that you don't start spending money or start having some skin reaction on those ones. So you have to like use it that way. So I'm going to also talk about this bio oil you have. We're talking about all those ones. Bio oil, part of the rescue team, all those ones. So this bio oil, this bio oil also is one of the things I use to treat stretch mark. It's part of the things I'll be talking about the rescue team and the rest, to treat stretch mark and the rest. So this bio oil is specialized to treat scars. Maybe you have injury that have torn scars that have been there. Small, gradually, you start seeing it going. You start seeing it fade. You start seeing that scars melting all those ones, fading all those ones, so that you will not be able to, so nobody will know that you have scars there. So it fades scars and the rest. So he also treats stretch mark. Yes, it also treats stretch mark, but it's not going to treat it 7 days. Let me be frank, as I say, it's not going to treat it 7 days. It's not going to treat it 2 days, a week, or the others. No, like what I say, stretch mark is difficult to treat. Is when I was treating my stretch mark, what I told you, 1 year, some months, I am still treating it. I am still treating it. When you keep on treating it, you start seeing it fade. It's not a na, all those us, or 7 days, your stretch mark is gone. That is bloody lie. You keep on treating it, all those us. That is why I'm advising you that I've not got a stretch mark. You want to use any cream, lighting product, make sure you go with the rescue team to be on the safer side. Because if you get stretch mark, you could continue to the treater. You go the treat stretch mark well, all those ones, before you go see and say it go fade away. So this one, treat stretch mark. And I want to tell you one of the secrets you can use it. Maybe you are a pregnant woman, or you know someone that is pregnant. You can recommend this thing for him, this bio oil for the pregnant woman, because it's going to prevent pregnancy stretch mark. You know, pregnancy sometimes comes with stretch mark. So it's going to prevent it, especially in the tummy. It's going to prevent stretch mark in the tummy. So if some pregnant women or someone that has given birth open their tummy, you see stretch mark on their tummy or those. So this thing is going to prevent it. So she should start using it right from when she's pregnant to when she delivers, and after she has delivered, she will start using it to prevent stretch mark from appearing in the tummy and the rest. So this says that it's not only those that is not pregnant that can use it. A pregnant woman can also use it to prevent stretch mark also. So it also treats uneven skin tone. Maybe you are having some discoloration, you're having coke and Fanta, your skin is somehow all those ones there. They can't tell whether you are fair, whether you be yellow, whether you are red, albino. They can't tell, because your skin is not stable at one particular color. This thing also helps to correct it. It also helps to correct uneven skin tone. So it helps to correct it also. Then it also helps in aging skin. Maybe you are aging and you are not getting to the age of old age, all those stuff. You are just aging, all those ones. You can use it to revise or to treat that aging skin, to make it become younger, to have a younger skin, all those ones. You can also use it. So you can see that this bio oil is so very powerful. It's very good. It's made in South Africa, our African country here. So it's very, very powerful in preventing stretch marks, scars, to treat stretch marks, scars, uneven tone, and aging distance. So it's very good. Let me open it for you to see how it is. You can see it. So you can see it. It's very, very good. And let me tell you the top secret. The ingredients they use to produce it is vitamins A and E is inside. And you know vitamin, maybe you don't know vitamin E. Vitamin E is very, very powerful. is very, very good. Because I remember I also add vitamin E to when I was treating those skin reactions I've gotten. So I add vitamin E to it. So vitamin E is also meant for treating some of those skin reactions. So you can use vitamin, this one contains vitamin E, so it's also a good product to use. So I'm going to talk about scrub exfoliating. Yeah, because this channel, today video is going to be broad. Let me just say to, but we are talking about things, talking about product and other things here today. So I'm going to talk about exfoliating. You may ask, ah, what is exfoliating? I used to have some people that go to my comment section, they will ask, say, ah, you talk about so-so cream and I bought it, but I'm not seeing it working. I will first of all ask them, do you buy it from a shop that says original? Maybe the person will answer, yes, I bought it from a shop that says original. Then the next question I'm going to ask the person, did you exfoliate your skin before using it? Then most of them that does not know anything, maybe they are novice, maybe they are JJC and the rest, they don't know anything about exfoliating. They will just tell me, ah, what is exfoliating? That is when I emphasize more, I enlighten them more of exfoliating. So if you know you are new to my channel, or no, you are new to the word called exfoliating, that is what I want to explain. Exfoliating is the process of taking away dead cell out of your skin. No matter we use our normal soap, our normal shower gel that does not contain a scrub, that does not contain exfoliating scrub inside, the dead cell will not leave. So you exfoliate your skin by removing the dead cell. So you that is new to the word exfoliating, maybe you just bought an exfoliating this thing, scrub. Now you will notice that first thing you use the exfoliating scrub after you scrub your body with the scrub other zones. When you pour water, you will see that dirty will be coming, and the water will be so dirty. That is the dead cell inside. That is the dead cell inside of those zones there. So that is the dead cell inside. So I'm going to talk about, I first of all talk about this one, which is Vidgold. I so much love it so much. The Vidgold scrub, coffee and a coconut scrub is very, very powerful. That one also treats stretch mark. It's also a treatment for other skin reaction too. So it's going to flash on your screen too. So that one is very, very good in scrubbing your skin, all those zones there. So I talk about it in my previous video. So I'm just trying a little enlightenment to tell you how powerful, to tell you how good it is. Just train enlightenment to it, so it's very, very good and the rest. Then this one I'm going to talk about, I'm also going to snap it and put it on your screen too for you to see it more better. So this Kudus Spark is a salt and turmeric scrub for bathing, for you to scrub that skin. It's also a whitening scrub too. So by the time you are using it, it will also be whitening your skin and the rest. It contains turmeric. You know, say turmeric is very good, and salt also is also good for your skin. Then you that is new to how to use it, you'll be wondering, say, ah, or maybe we are asking the question, how am I going to use it? How am I going to do this? Should I do this? So what I used to do in scrubbing my skin, I press a little to my sponge, because it's also like soap. By the time you add water, it's also like soap. So you press a little to your sponge and use it to sponge your body. Use it to sponge your body. When you sponge your body, you take water and rinse your body. So by the time you take water and rinse your body, all those sorts, you will see the dead cell, a form of dirty leaving your skin, all those ones there. So after that, you can use any shower gel. When, like me now, if I use it to scrub my skin, maybe I bought a cream that has a this thing, that has a shower gel or a soap, all those ones. So after I use this, this is the first thing I use. After using it, then I will now use the product, the lotion, a shower gel to bathe. When I bathe it, that is so before I apply, before I leave the bedroom, go to my room, then I apply my lotion. So by you doing that, are you exfoliating your skin with this or the Vitgold coffee and coconut scrub? You will see that any cream you apply to your skin, you are glowing. It will work. Except is a fake product. It will work on your skin. You are not going to come back and say it's not working. Except you bought a fake product. If you bought an original product, it's going to work on your skin. There is not two way about it. It's going to work on your skin very, very well. All those things. So that is it. That we have talked a lot. So that is it about all the creams I have talked about, the scrub and the bar oil. So that is it for it. So if you know you have been watching me for this while, and you have maybe you are thinking of should I subscribe? Should I not subscribe? It does not take anything from you to subscribe. By you subscribing, you are encouraging the person. By you liking, you are encouraging the person. Because if you like, maybe you like others like others like others like others else, you will make YouTube to be recommending that particular video to people. So you are saving lives there. By telling YouTube, you like, I got maybe this particular video, I got up to 200, 500 or 1K likes from this particular video. YouTube will be recommending it. By the time YouTube recommend it, maybe someone that is thinking of buying so-so product or maybe thinking of treating so-so skin reaction, we see it, we say, ah, we wash it and find solution to his or her problem. You have already saved that person. So that is the meaning of that. Like, they don't pay money to, they don't pay money to press that like button, to press the like button. They don't pay money to do that. So you pressing the like button, you are encouraging me. You are also showing the video heart to people that is looking for this particular video to watch it heart. So I'm also not only subscribing, not only clicking on the red bell and subscribe. On the red button there and subscribe. Click on the bell. When you click on the bell, anytime we post new video, you'll be following us. You'll be getting new things, new idea about product of cream and the rest. So you'll be getting new idea. You will know more about cream. You'll be getting notification every time we post new video. You'll be getting notification. You will say, ah, so channel you are watching, so channel you are following as new video, all those ones. So that is just it. So do not only subscribe, click on the bell, on that bell icon. Click on it so that you can get notified. Them too. Then the third one, try and comment. Comment there, I will know that, by you commenting, I will know that, what I say about the video, people are giving me feedback, they are telling me how they feel, all those ones. If you have more idea, maybe you have more idea about those products that I have just spoken now, you can drop it there. Maybe someone that come across will also see it and also add to the knowledge I have talked about, also add to the information that I have talked about. So comment. Then if you have question, you have question you want to answer, you want to ask me. I'm very, very free. My old subscribers know that I'm very, very free. No matter how, I'm always there at my comment section to reply you. I'm not that busy like that, that I cannot reply anyone that comment on my videos. No, I'm always there to reply your comment or those. So you can ask me question. Maybe you are look like one, that is last month or how many, last month or December, that last year, December, or last month, January. Someone was asking me, we stays in the same state, the same city here in Warri. She was asking me how to get the product that I talked about. I replied, even when she could not find the direction, I sent phone number, I directed her all those. So that is how it is. It gives me this joy that I have people out there. I have viewers out there listening to me, watching my video, giving me feedback. There is no joy than that. There is no, because creating content on YouTube, not the day job. It's not easy. A content creator on YouTube is not, play. It's not a play. Because for you to sit down, calculate what you want to say, and come live, come on here to to say it is not easy. So by you encouraging us, encouraging me, I'll feel happy. I'll be going back to my drawing board to be doing more research, all those ones today. So please, you can also comment. You can ask me any question. If you want to buy a product too, I also say product, you can ask me. We can talk. I will be to any part of the world. To any part of the world, as far as this earth, I will be. Now, outside the earth, I'm not a will be good. It's outside planet earth. I don't will be and go. Because I can't will be to Mercury. I can't will be to Mars. Or those. As far as you are in this earth, you can will be anything, any of our clean products today. So don't say that, she's in Africa. I am in Europe. Where did you do DHL? So DHL is there. Other companies that take Webby, that cheap things, they are there. So it does not mean anything. There is no excuse that you love to buy a product for me and you say one excuse. No, instead, you are not in this planet yet. You are in another planet. As far as you are in this planet, then we will be worldwide. We will be worldwide. You can buy any product, maybe the product I talk about, all those ones, or this rescue team. You are thinking of a way of getting this rescue team, like Shane Koye, Kutkena Court, you are finding it difficult. You can will be it. I'm going to drop my number on the screen, my WhatsApp number on the screen, on the screen for you to see. So you can call the number, you can WhatsApp me, I can wave it to anywhere of the world. So I appreciate everything. So I want to say thank you so very much for listening to me. Thank you for your precious time, for viewing my channel, for listening, for following me. All this way, I want to say I appreciate. I am very, very grateful. Thank you for supporting me. It's not an easy journey. Thank you. I want to thank those that make my channel hit 1.7k. I'm very, very grateful. Thank you. I appreciate. May the God that created heaven and earth bless you guys for me. Bless you all for me. I appreciate. I'm very, very grateful. I'm very, very grateful. I appreciate. Thank you so very much. I remember when I started, the journey was not easy. Sometimes I feel discouraged, especially when I'm not getting subscribers like that. I feel discouraged, but I pick up the coat of courage to say, no, I will succeed. I want to say thank you. If you have been following me right from when I opened this channel, I want to say thank you. What will I say? I value you. I hold you in high esteem. I want to say thank you so very much. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for how far this channel has gotten to. Thank you so very much. I appreciate. So that is all for this video. I'm going to see you in my next video. So till then, stay cool. Don't forget to recommend us to your friends. Don't forget to share to your friends and loved ones. See you in my next video. Bye.